The firefighters from Pripyat are at the front line of the burning reactor. They have an inkling that they are being contaminated. Even if the political leadership wants to downplay the catastrophe.
They said it was just a fire, nothing more. We didn't know that the entire reactor had blown up.